I remember one time on a humorous side, I made him a steak dinner on the college basketball Sweet 16, which teams would get to the Final Eight, and I beat them. So I asked him, when do I get my steak? He says, you'll get it soon. I show up to the ballpark one day, and there's a big old cow in my office. He delivered the whole enchilada. The only thing is, the cow sort of did her thing, and I had a little stink in there for about a week or so. But that's the kind of humor that he had.